after multiple incidents of racist and sexually charged vandalism, Salisbury University students are responding with bright notes of positivity. Students are covering vandalized stairwells with post-it notes containing positive messages. The SU president says the post-its are giving him a renewed sense of confidence following the vandalism, saying he's, quote, proud students are fighting hatred with positivity. So far, the initiative sent out 200 messages. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.